Hello, I am Dhirendra Kumar Dwivedi, Professor in Department of Mechanical and Industrial Engineering, IIT Roorkee. I am going to offer a course on Fundamentals of Surface Engineering under the MOOCs program of the MHRD. The postgraduate students and the research scholars of the Production Engineering, Metallurgical Engineering and Mechanical Engineering will find it suitable for their academic programs. The course will also be useful for the practicing engineers of all types of the industries wherever the travelogical components are used. The main objective of this course is to develop the understanding on the mechanisms of the material loss due to the wear and also to talk about the properties and the materials needed for various travelogical applications. What are the methods which can be used for surface modification? And how to characterize the modified surfaces so that their suitability for the applications can be determined. We know that whenever a component is put on the travelogical applications, there will be loss of the material from the functional surfaces. This loss of the material from the functional surfaces leads to the loss of dimensions, which in turn reduces the performance. Therefore, the modification of the surface properties becomes crucial so as to reduce the material loss from the functional surfaces in order to enhance the travelogical life of the component. Surface modification primarily involves the designing of the surface modification, development of the modified surfaces, and the characterization of the modified surfaces. There is no prerequisite for this course. This course has 5 modules spread over 60 presentations, each of about 30 minutes. This course broadly includes the 5 aspects like scope of the surface engineering, mechanisms of the wear, properties and material for wear resistant applications, methods of surface modification, and the characterization of the modified surfaces. During the course, assignments will be given every week for assessment of fundamental understanding on the subject. At the end, an online examination will be conducted for those who are interested to get the certificate. I look forward to interact with you during the course. Thank you.